show how to operation a water pass. Let us introduce ourselves before.
My name is Muhammad Samuel Afif, student number 6.
My name is Muhammad Ildan Sani, student number 8.
My name is Reza Putri, student number 17.
My name is Talia.
My name is Triwulan Dari, student number 31.
First, put the water pass on the stative. Make sure the top stative position is flat.
Everything will stay the same. Then turn the locking screw. When somebody say your name, 'cause
I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. We can see the flatness of the water pass through the full bubble. If the bubble is inside the circle, it means that the water pass is flat. But if the bubble has not entered the circle, it means that the water pass is leaking. After the bubble has entered and means the water pass is flat, then the mini-showering can be continued. And the memories bring back your...